It is all too common to fall to one of the chosen enemies of Valhalla. Don't lose heart.
While I'd love to say I left Oberon's service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my complicity in Queen Titania's humiliation.
What did you do?
I caused her to fall in love with something preposterous. An actor. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Master. He had you make his wife fall in love with another.
Aye, temporarily by use of this magic flower. Though now it's clear to me the flower's effect isn't love exactly, but a kind of obsessive devotion that is too often mistaken for love. So of course the queen made a fool of herself, as did all those under the flower's spell that night. Don't know how I ever got embroiled in such a farce.
You are wiser now.
I think so. Though that only makes up for so much past stupidity.
Lost everywhere.
Yeah.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it? I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
The higher area ought to be open now.
that was demanding. Carry on.
General.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
General.
I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities.
Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Thank you.
Say no to some short-time help.
Thank you.
kill. Valhalla will be impressed. Path should be unlocked now, shall we?
Hello again, Kratos. Oh, I meant to ask. How did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy?
Already! Getting a choice regarding your faith must be nice.
Brother.
The good Spartan returns.
And we're back to fight.
Kratos will win this fight when he is ready for what lies beyond.
Be ready.
I lost focus that time.
Ah!
Feel the clarity coming over you as we fight, Kratos. To focus. Find your center. Find your truth.
Incoming! Above you! Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
Yes. And look, I think Kratos may have survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
The game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you?
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.
Wheel of progress turns.
Valhalla salutes you.
Guna.
This boon is yours. To become a more total warrior, imagine it.
If Valhalla is offering some help, I'd take it.
Thank you.
Kratos, I'm glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos. You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian war.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again.
Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer. A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me. Who was Kratos of Sparta, the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Thank you.
A little boost this time around, maybe? Still got it.
Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known and respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Usual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that mist? I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? Valhalla's burden is satisfied.
Come on.
Behind you! Look out!
Goodbye, Frosted Brother! See you later!
There's the one Valhalla singled out for you.
Then, time to ascend to the next area. If you're ready. It may be just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Go!
Guess you're not done with me yet, Kratos. I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be gone. Present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blade. Can you really say you regret a decision and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Looks like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody.
Siren? Cover my ears! Kratos! Focus on the important one! Right side, incoming! Is it healing itself? Incoming, back here!
Attack!
opened a way forward.
Let's go!
Savage. Decisions, decisions.
I'm back.
Kratos, you made it back. Good. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready?
Not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
Ah! Ah!
Nearly there, Kratos.